You're right. You have got a nasty suspicious mind.
And why he's acting about it, Kev. You've really got me spoiled by him.
I didn't even stay with a food.
According to him, it's the best time he's had in years.
Oh, I can't be saying much.
Yeah, well, don't expect him to give up now.
I've always liked that. A man who doesn't give up. So I'll be hearing from you.